come on.
It now makes you feel like you were the only girl. Whoa, didn't I give you everything a man possibly can? Oh, and each time I tell myself, well, I think I've had enough. Well, I'm gonna show you, baby, that a man can be so tough. I need you to come on, come on, come on, come on and take it. Break another little piece of my heart now, darling, yeah. Come on. Have another little piece of my heart now, baby, yeah. You know you got it if it makes you feel good. Oh, yes, it does.
Going Pentatonix. I know I feel good. Sean, you feel good?
I would have never thought to arrange the song that way, but it came out real fly. Give it up one time for the flugelhorn. Come on, man. Kevin, that was off the hook, man. That was great. The reggae feel and all of that was just a really great bonus to obviously a great record. Janis was an awesome vocalist, and you know, she had that grit and that grime when it came to her singing, and it was awesome. The way you guys spun it was a stone groove, my man. It was off the hook. I loved it.
All right. Sarah, what'd you think?
I was hoping I would fill up this page with all sorts of notes, and I just was like, you know, just staring at you guys, giddy the whole time. I thought that was great. I, like Sean, I didn't expect the arrangement to go that way at all, and I thought that was a really cool, smart choice to sort of put this song into a place where you guys could really sort of make it your own. I love that phrase. You made it your own, man. I thought, Kevin, you killed it, both on trumpet or flugelhorn. Great, I love it. I thought you had a great groove. And I think you guys have just a really great blend. I think at some point I was kind of missing the powerhouse of your other arrangements and choices, but it's so great to know that you're versatile, and you did it really well.
Well done.
Ben?
Well, my favorite musical groups take risks, and sometimes they bust their ass, and sometimes they do a great job, which is what you guys just did. That was great. Like, you nailed it that time. So I hope that you keep taking risks, because sometimes you miss and sometimes you don't, but it's so much more interesting when you nail it. Every once in a while, you guys want to rush, and this time it wasn't very often, but there was a moment that you could have slowed down a bit, and that was on the come-ons. Could have just waited a little bit to give us a downbeat, and I think it would have won there. Avi, great bass singing. His deep voice sounded awesome. Overall, it just really worked. You didn't stay precious to the 60s version, and it won for you that time.
Yeah.
Nice work.
Okay.